it's a very visual kind of theater. There's no text. I'm not going to tell you what actually is happening, but it's about rituals. I think it's very hard to find actors that are willing to do all this stuff, and also the way they do it. They're not dancers, but they push certain physical limits, let's say. It's very close to dance, but it's not dance.
In the beginning of the creation, we watched all the Pina Bausch DVD. We never did this. So in the performance, there is nothing literally dedicated to her. It's just the whole thing, because we respect her a lot. We were all influenced, especially Anna, that we decided in the end that we make it a tribute to her. Audience can really decide. Sometimes you find it very funny, sometimes you find it very sad. I think it depends on who you are and what you want on that night that you are there watching.
Hey!